Colby's a fifth generation Nevada farmer. He grew up on this farm.
My family actually got some of the first deeded property in Nevada, and we've been continually farming ever since. It was 1854 when we originally settled, so we've been continually farming in Nevada since 10 years before it was even considered a state. Ash and I were looking at each other and saying, we know that our grains are extremely high quality. We thought, what better way to showcase our grains than to make it into whiskey?